Brother, are you from my... I know, I was actually...
You were from these.
I know, I saw you. I was about to ask you to take me video, because...
Still wearing a clown suit in Chinatown. Good time to go. I'm glad that nobody broke this car. Another sunny day. Just came back from my neighbor's place. Today's a sunny day, so gotta bring the board out. Already, you know, dressed up. I can't wait. So we're gonna head to the slopes now. Here we go again. I'm way too addicted to this. It's like, here we go. I think low-key they cut the power of the garage again. So that, wait, actually not. Yeah. The green light is not on. They cut the power of the garage again, so I'm not gonna charge my car anymore. These people are crazy. I put my board in. I mean, still got 11 miles. Passenger restraints. Yeah, I messed this up because keep putting the snowboard in my passenger seat. 11 miles, I should be able to make it to the slopes. She knew I was leaving before I even came. Listen, two robbers on
my waist, John. One. Brother, you found my. I was actually. I know, I saw you. I was about to ask you to take me video because I saw your skill. I was like, okay. I was gonna say.
They said this was here since yesterday, right? Did you leave it overnight?
Right there, yeah, overnight.
They found it this
morning. That's crazy because I saw you. I was literally gonna say, I was gonna ask you to take me some video while I was snowboarding because I lost my stick, but you have it.
Yeah, that's awesome. Oh, yeah.
Well, it's a good day. Dragon, it's my year. Chinatown, I'm gonna get a haircut. I was born in the year of the dragon, so it's technically my year this year as well.
I'm wearing crazy clothes in Chinatown. Literally, I'm wearing a suit. Snowboarding suit. This is stupid. But I have no time. My appointment's at 3. That's like 3:05 or something. It's been a minute since I come here. So I'm only gonna bleach the bottom part. The top part is already 10 degrees, which is white. So they're not gonna touch it. They're only gonna bleach it right here and here. This part, bleach it twice. The orange part, bleach it once. That was the root. And then the white part, we're just gonna leave it. I'll just wash it with public shampoo. Finishing bleaching the first time. I have another time I need to do. So two times bleaching. Gonna reach to white again. White in the bottom, orange. That was pretty painful in the root part, but I came to this noodle place, gotta get some noodle just to feeling better. My head hurts so much. It's here. This is huge. I wasn't expecting this. That's a beef noodle soup. These two are the sauce I would usually add to. It reminds me of my old town. Spicy sauce, and that's vinegar, black vinegar. Still wearing a clown suit in Chinatown. Good time to go. I'm glad that nobody broke this car. But I mean, it's okay.
Auto gas.
This is one of the most dangerous gas stations in Chicago. Gotta be careful. It's quiet today. Normally it's like, you would see.
It was such a busy day.
I'm not sure if I should still work out or not. I'll go home and chill a little bit. Then see how my energy is. Probably I'll go to the gym. Maybe I'll just study a little bit. We'll see. I don't know why this is warm. Getting some water. I was gonna take a nap, but it's already super late after I wake up. I might just go back to sleep and wake up early tomorrow morning.